A two-vehicle crash in the Liberty Heights neighborhood of Springfield sent three people to the hospital this evening. According to the Springfield Fire Department, crews responded to the crash at 797 Armory Street just after 5 p.m. Crews had to remove one person from the vehicle. All three people involved are expected to be okay. No word on what caused that crash.